Hey, you don't need to be doing that. Oh, you want to challenge me? Come on. He's trying to get our flag. Move it. Hey, buddy, you're out of here.
There's a pelican that just came by camp, and Rhino has a soft spot for animals, which is great. So Rhino starts petting it, making it feel good, and it's just trying to help it out.
So it's pretty funny.
Did you give her a name yet?
His name's Pelican Pete. He's our mascot for a little while.
Your friend is waiting outside for you.
Look at him, here he comes.
He's really coming and following you. Austin's gonna be highly upset. You wanna come in? Come on. Just be nice. Just see what he does. He's not
going to
get up here.
Why would you want this thing in here? I'm being dead serious. I will keep the machete and chop this thing's head right the f*** off. I'm not playing around.
I'm going to just say right now, I'm not playing around.
He wants to sit on your lap.
I'm not kidding.
I think it's hilarious that Austin is scared of every little thing. I mean, he's such a big guy, you'd think that, you know, he wouldn't be scared of anything, but, you know, he's scared of every little bug.
Come on, buddy. Let's go. Let's go. You're not welcome. Come on.
I don't like animals. I've been bit by a couple animals, and the next animal that bites me will die.
I have no problem chopping that thing's head straight off.
Just go sit down and stop with your blade. You don't need to do that. Not chopping anything head off unless we're gonna eat it. We're not eating this one. Come on, buddy. Come on.
Rhino's just trying to help out a poor old pelican, and OT's just being an ass. There's no other way to look at it. He's just being an ass, sharpening a machete. That's the dumbest thing I've ever seen. In fact, I was embarrassed by that.
Sit down, though. I don't need you to irritate me right now.
I believe Austin was afraid of it. He was pissing me off. I mean, if you're afraid of the jungle and you're afraid of the sea and you're afraid of birds, you know what? Don't even come out here.
All right, Pete. I'll see you later, buddy.